What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be making and showing you guys my slime collection and making a slime smoothie. I'm so excited to be doing this. Haven't done it ever. So if you hear background noises, please stop. Thank you. Okay, so I have a large glass bowl right here. It's not very big. I'm not putting the whole slime because my slimes are pretty big and I don't have a large container. I only have a little containers. So yeah, I think, I don't know how many slimes I have. So yeah, first one is Clear Swamp. I love this slime. It's a fishbowl slime. It has beans in it. It's a little sticky. I'll only be using about half of it. This much. Freaking love this slime. Well, we're just gonna pop that in there. Set it down, like smush it, because I don't. It's really transparent too. Guys, if you know, my birthday's coming up in 5 days, I think. I don't know, I can't even keep track. But yeah, so yeah. Place that right there. Next slime is Strawberry Laffy Taffy. I love this one. Who am I kidding? I love all my slimes. I'm only using one up this much. Ooh. Close my last one. Like that. And then flip this one up. I don't know why it's not a butter slime, but it feels like one. Like it spreads and everything. So yep, we're just gonna put that in there. There. That's how it looks so far. Next, I'm using this whole slime. I don't even know. Oh, this is cotton candy. Yeah. This slime is cotton candy. This one's a little overactivated, so that's why I'm putting this one in. It has purple and pink sequins in it. I like that one, but not a lot because it's overactivated. Next one. It's cottage cheese slime, but it's like gray slime. It's called cottage cheese because it has packing peanuts in it, but they're so small that it just looks like chunky cottage cheese. So we're gonna take a piece of this one. Here it is. Yeah, so that's how much I'm putting in. Just gonna put that in there. And yeah. Well, guys, this is what it looks like so far. And yeah, so let me get my other one. Four, I've been counting. Snazzy. So yeah, this is what it looks like. It's starting to get pretty colorful. Next slime is Ocean Slime. This one smells really good. I don't even know why. This one was left over from my slime shop. It's a glittery slime. So yeah, I'm just gonna use about this much. Pretty stretchy. It's nice. Plop that right there. I challenged Twins, Reese, and Reagan to do this challenge. So yeah, you guys better do it. Like and subscribe down below. Next one is Purple Wave. I love this one. I love the color of this one. I'm gonna use a big amount of this one because it's a lot of slime. Whoa! Oh, that was close. I'm gonna use a lot. Okay. This much. That'd be good. This one's a little overactivated too, but I still love the color of this. Guys, it's not showing up, but this is a glossy slime. I love it. So I'm just gonna roll that up. Pop that right there. That. Next slime. Oh, that's number six. Next slime is White Jiggly Slime. This one smells like lotion. Maybe because I put lotion. So, yeah. Dumping the whole thing in there. It's pretty stretchy. Nah, I won't do the whole thing. My bowl's already overflowing. I'm gonna use about the whole thing. Yeah. Hashtag yo to the low. So plopping that in there. This is how the bowl's looking so far. It's getting pretty filled, but I still have a lot more slimes. So this, basically I'm doing this slime collection thing because of my containers. I ran out of containers. And so yeah, that's why I'm doing this. Even though I'm not doing the whole thing, still, I don't know. Thought it'd just be fun. Next is pink bubblegum slime. This one got dried out, so I'm sad. So I'm just putting the whole thing in there. Pushing that right there. I think this bowl might be a little small, but whatever. Next, Shrek slime. This one is really nice. This is the first slime I made with my new gallon. Go look at my vlog channel. Link in the description. So I'm using about like half of this. No, that's not half. Like half of it. That's half. I can see it in the eyes. So like this. Slime is really nice. I'm just gonna put that in there. That's what it looks like so far. It's pretty heavy. Next slime is chewed up bubblegum slime. This is made with acai peanuts. I'm only using a little bit of this one because my bowl is looking really filled. This one's like so crunchy. Using about this much. Pushing that right there. I'm sorry I'm not doing my full slime because my bowl is really small. Guys, actually, I think I might transfer this to a bigger bowl really quickly. So yeah, I'm gonna go get a bigger bowl because this bowl is not lasting. So yeah, I'm gonna go get a bigger bowl. Be right back. Because I'm back. This is my bigger bowl. I'm gonna try my best to just like go like. Sorry guys, my camera died. Okay, so now I'm just gonna try my best to just like not mix them, but like did it. Yes. So now this, guys, is what it's looking like. This is how it is. Next, I have this purple slime right here. Oh, it's kind of sticky, so I have to take this one in the white. Also, guys, I am getting rid of some of these slimes. So, like, yes, because my birthday's coming up, and I know I'm getting a lot of slime supplies on my birthday, so yeah. Go. Now I just plop that in there right there. Just close this back up. And yeah, so on to the next one because I cannot reach it. Yeah. I'm weird. But yeah, let's get on to it. So next I have this clear purple slime. I'm hiding the whole thing in this one. I love this slime. But has to go. Plop. Right there. I'm trying to hurry through this because I really don't want my camera to die on me right now. Next, I have this purple slime. This is so glittery and so overactivated. I'm just going to have the whole thing. Just plopped it right there. So, yeah. Next, I have this blue mermaid at sea slime. Just gonna take it. Take like this much of it. Don't have a lot left. Just going to put it right there. Now, has this green slime that I made like I think 5 days ago. Haven't played with it, so I'm just gonna add it in. This is actually a Play-Doh butter slime. So yeah, that was all of my slimes, guys. So yeah, this is all of the slimes. This is a total of I don't know how many slimes. But yeah, so now let's get on to the ASMR mixing. hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, definitely leave a like, comment down below, subscribe to become a member of the Sadie Squad. Come join our magical family of the squatters, of the slimy squatters. Give this video a... forgot what I was gonna say. Okay, so yeah, this slime turned out so cool. There's so many different textures in it. It's just amazing. I don't know how I'm gonna fit this into one container. Like, I thought I was just gonna fit it into this container. Not gonna work. So yeah, guys. Yeah, I encourage twins Reese and Reagan to do this challenge. And yeah, that's all I have to say. Love you guys so, so, so very much. Goodbye.